slacking on the job.
Come on, Leo. I don't have all day.
Sure. Just give me some time.
Not again. Hey, man. It looks like you missed a spot.
Yeah. Seems like I have. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I haven't seen you before. First time working up here?
Yeah, it's my first. And by God, I hope it's the last.
Trust me. I've tried every job in this joint, and this is by far the best one. The view and the smell.
Really?
Really?
Why?
I just don't like guards that much.
Yeah, Holmes. I know exactly what you mean.
Especially that one over there. He looks like a mean motherfucker.
They're all mean motherfuckers.
Got that way.
I hear you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, it depends on what you want.
Guard! My broom is busted.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
Sure. Looks like hard work up here.
Nah, he's not so bad.
Not too bad, are you kidding me?
Well, you know, you get to be outside and look at the view and the tar. Oh, it smells fantastic, doesn't it?
Holy shit, man. If you like this view, then you've definitely been inside way too long.
Maybe, but the tar. Mmm.
Shit is everywhere.
You, what are you doing?
Just looking.
Now go back to work.
Hey, my broom's broken.
Just stay here.
You, what are you doing?
Nothing, what's the problem?
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Coming.
Now get back to work.
Yeah.
Got it. Time to head back.
Leo, distract him, goddammit.
hot as hell up here.
You're telling me, inmate. This uniform is making me sweat like a pig.
Why are you saying that?
Say what?
Sweat like a pig. Pigs don't sweat. Great.
They don't?
That's why you see them roll around in the mud. It cools them off.
Huh. Really?
I'm surprised you didn't know that. You look like an educated man.
Just get out of here.
Shit, it's locked. Leo, can you help me out? Just gotta give it to Fred now.
Hey, Leo.
What's up, Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Excuse me.
What?
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep. Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you a tool.
Guard, do you have a second?
Yeah?
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone. Hey, guard.
What do you want?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
You sure?
Yeah, now go back to bed. Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
On the ground.
Shit.
I've got you now, inmate. You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Hey, guard.
Hey, Leo.
Yeah?
I'm done.
All right. Let's wait until the lights go out.
Lights out!
Vincent, come over here and help me. We should be able to stop the fan with this. Can't hold it forever. Close room. Can you shut down the fan from where you are?
Come on, help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Come and help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
It's shut down. You can go through now.
I can't do this alone. Get over here. Down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out. I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it, and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it. They don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
So, how's the laundry business?
What business? I ain't doing any business.
Where's your sense of humor, man?
Hey, you trying to be smart with me?
Hey, relax. Why are you so pumped up?
Yeah, man, I'm sorry. It's just, this fucking asshole's got me in a bad mood.
Who, this guy?
Yeah, it's nothing personal, you know?
Yeah, sure. Hey, what's up?
What the hell does it look like? I'm ironing sheets.
Whoa, you don't have to get all whiny about it.
Does this look like fun to you? Would you like to do this all day?
At least those sheets are clean. Imagine the dirty ones.
Yeah, those are the worst, man. This place is filled with dirty swines.
I'm guessing you're not a people person.
No, I'm not.
Hey, man, I could use one of them carts back there.
Sure. Name and number, please.
Vincent Moretti, 3465.
Vincent. Nope, there's no Vincent here. Sorry.
Hey, guard. Can I ask you something?
I don't have time for you.
Whoa. What are you doing, inmate? Get away from there. Go on.
Hey, what are you up to?
Damn washing machines keep breaking down all the time.
What's wrong with them?
I don't know, man. They just keep breaking down. Pieces of shit.
I need a laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's just a cart, man.
I need your name and number.
You You sure I'm not on the list?
What's your name again?
Leo. Look closer.
It's not here.
Get over here, you idiot. Now let's get that cart. All right, don't get out now.
I'm not planning to.
Remember, stay hidden.
Of course.
And no sudden moves.
Shh, stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious.
Yeah.
Hey, what the fuck, man? What are you doing? Come here, get these guys.
I don't know, I'm
put them in the hole.
Okay, just need to fill up with sheets now.
Can't jump in now. Better find another spot.
All right, we've got plenty of sheets to hide in now.
Can't jump in now. Better find another spot.
All right, don't get out now.
I'm not planning to.
Remember, stay hidden.
Of course.
And no sudden moves.
Shh, stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious.
Yeah.
Hey, get your own card.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, see what we have here. All right, looks good. Get out of the way.
Okay, time to get rid of that guard now.
Whoa, what are you doing, inmate? Get away from there, go on!
What? It was him. I didn't do anything. Why the fuck did you do that for, man?
Hey, jackass. You just punched me in the head.
Who the fuck do you think you are, man?
Mind your own fucking business,
all right?
You want me to fuck you up? I'm gonna fuck you up right now.
Raccoon, motherfucker.
What the hell? Break it up, guys. Stop. Enough. Get out of the way. Come on now. Get off each other. Stop.
It's locked.
Get out of my face, inmate.
I guess I need Leo in here to help me with this.
You're not allowed in here!
What the?
What? It was him. I didn't do anything. Why the fuck did you do that for, man?
Hey, jackass. You just punched me in the head.
Who the fuck do you think you are, man?
Mind your own fucking business, all right?
You
want me to fuck you up? I'm gonna fuck you up right now.
Raccoon, motherfucker.
What the hell? Break it up, guys. Stop. Enough. Get out of the way. Come on now. Get off each other. Stop.
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
Come on, hand me some sheets.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Give me some sheets, will you?
Yeah, I'm coming.
That should do it.
Yeah. Let's hope so.
Not a fan of heights?
Not really.
Let's hope these sheets will hold together, then.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, it's sheets. Not a rope. You never know.
Oh, shit. ready to get down there?
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll go first.
Don!
You okay? Can't see shit down here. Can I get some light over here? This water is disgusting. How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smartass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart. Hey, Leo, a valve. Go check it out. Hey, the water's being drained. See if you can find an opening.
God damn it, this water smells like shit. Ah!
Well, it is shit.
Are you being funny now?
No, I'm just stating facts. You're wading in actual shit.
Fuck you, man! Hey, Vincent! I need some light over here as well.
Another valve over here, Leo. Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
Vincent, hand me the flashlight.
This should work. It's locked. Vincent, help me.
Just hope there are no rats down here.
Probably is.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
You're not scared of rats, are you?
Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know, whatever. They're disgusting.
Right.
There. This way. Oh, fuck. It's too high, man. And nothing to climb on either.
Here, give me your arm.
What for?
Because I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man.
I used to do this as a kid all the time.
You're nuts. Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.